in addition to those two upper deck releases that are brand new in stores this week, we got four other products to talk about in Hot in the Shop, a look at this week's other new releases. And we're going to kick it off on the gridiron of gridiron with the always red hot Flawless Football 2023 Flawless. You know it, you love it, and it's here for so much fun. All right, so what are you getting? Six autographs, at least one gem card, and at least two memorabilia cards, and one additional memorabilia or gem card in every box. The super premium collecting experience that people have come to know and love returns to the NFL gridiron, showcasing the highly touted rookies of the 2023 NFL draft class. Look for the base set with authentic rubies, sapphires, and diamonds, including breathtaking NFL shield gems and Super Bowl gem chases. A rich array of rookie memorabilia content unparalleled in the hobby, from must-have rookie patch autographs to the more extravagant rookie booklets and rookie cleat autographs. Flawless Football's staggeringly good autograph checklist helped the product live up to its name, from the hottest rookies to the biggest current stars, most decorated champions to the bona fide icons. Flawless always delivers at a historic level. The checklist is up on GoGTS.net. Plenty of booklet content to be found in that product this year as well.
Next up, we have 2024 Donruss NFL Football Cards Winter Tins delivers three exclusive press-proof purple parallels. In every box, a familiar brand to the football community, Donruss offers a new retail offering with the launch of the Winter Tins. Look for ultra-rare downtown inserts and exclusive rated rookies autographs purple. Really, really cool. Just in time for the holidays. Ask for Christmas. You can't go wrong. Donruss Football Winter Tins.
Cool. Yeah. Next up, we have something brand new from Super Break, and their True Mystery brand, Going for Gold Buyback Edition, delivers a slab buyback car in every box. Find rookie stars and autographs and more of top athletes from multiple sports, including basketball, swimming, soccer, boxing, gymnastics, golf, track and field, and more. All cards have been slabbed by PSA, SGC, or BGS. Additionally, each case will feature one bonus mystery redemption autographed memorabilia item, including jerseys, photos, gold medals, books, team-signed items, and more. Look for gold memorabilia redemptions featuring autographs of Steph Curry, Jesse Owens, Muhammad Ali, Scotty Scheffler, Simone Biles, Michael Phelps, team-signed items, and more big names. Those that gold level falls at one in five cases on average. There's a lot of big names to be found in this product. Check it out in detail on GoGTS.net. If you take part in a break, let us know how you did.
Right, Game of Thrones Legends of the Realm trading cards from Rittenhouse Archives delivers five autographed cards and five insert cards in every box. Look for rare, one-of-a-kind, hand-drawn sketch cards, metal autographs, and dragon glass acetate character inserts. There you go, James. Acetate, baby. Autograph signers include Emilia Clarke, Natalie Dormer, Kit Harington, Sophia Turner, Peter Dinklage, and many more. It's loaded. You got to go to the GoGTS.net to check out this list because it is loaded with signers. You'll want to check that out. The base set features 99 cards showcasing the most popular characters from all eight seasons of Game of Thrones. Let's see here. Look for emerald, ruby, amethyst, and gold base set parallels. You get fire and ice cards, then and now progressions, metal cards, nickname cards, legends, acetate cards, more and more acetate, James. Weapons of war cards, artist rendition cards, memorable duos cards, all kinds of great stuff. Case hits, you get case hits, numbered base parallel case topper, and you also get one metal autograph card numbered to 55. loaded this product is. Game of Thrones Legends of Realm Trading Cards Collector's Album, also a custom designed album to store the entire collection, including bonus promo card. That's always nice to get a free card. Check it out this week. If you're a fan of Game of Thrones, this is something that you'll want to have just in time for Christmas and the holidays.
And that's a look at what's hot in the shop.